When African-American George Floyd was pinned down by a white police officer, millions of people saw the video. Tens of thousands of protesters took to the streets in the U.S. and around the world. Others criticized these protests and showed support for police. And now, lawyers for the defense and prosecution have to find 12 people in the same city where Mr. Floyd was killed who don't have a view on what happened. Derek Chauvin will stand trial next month, but 3 weeks have been blocked off to find 12 jurors and 4 alternates. Potential jurors all have to answer a 14-page questionnaire to determine if they can be impartial. It asks them about what media they watch, if they have contact with police, did someone close to them take part in the protest, did they carry a sign, what did it say, did anyone they know suffer property damage during the protest. Lawyers know it will be extremely difficult to find anyone who hasn't heard of George Floyd, but they need to be reassured that whoever is on the jury will put aside any personal opinions and decide only on the court evidence presented by both sides.